Do better. That is the message some Pittsburgh students have for school leaders, and they walked out of class today to help make their point. Channel 11's Pete DeLuca explains how they say the district can improve.
These students walked from Brashear High School here to Vannucci Park to call for better resources and better representation in their school. Holding signs reading PPS Do Better, around 40 students left class to call for change at Brashear High School, including better access to mental health resources and counseling. Students say the Easter Sunday mass shooting on the north side highlighted that need.
There was a lot of Brashear students that went to that party, and a lot of them, it was a really tragic event, and a lot of them were traumatized by that. The following Monday, most of my classes only had 5 students in it, including me.
Monica Bynum is an 11th grader who organized the walkout. She says the district also needs to revamp its curriculum, pushing for more creativity and customization and less uniformity. Bynum believes diversity among teachers will help bring fresh ideas to the classroom.
We are one of the most diverse schools in Pennsylvania. We're actually number 30, and we have a majority of black students, and we don't have diverse teachers at all.
School board member Devin Taliaferro attended the walkout in solidarity with the students. She agrees with Bynum.
Representation is important and it matters, and so I hear them when they say they want to see, you know, more teachers that look like them, whether they're black or Hispanic or Asian or whoever.
Students say that they'd like a seat at the table in meetings among administrators, staff, and teachers so that they can help implement some of these changes that they're calling for. They hope to see that happen in the future. Reporting in Beachview, Pete DeLuca, Channel 11 News.
Pete,